Hey, everybody. It's about a little after 4 Saturday afternoon. Decided to take a walk back in this new area here. As you can see, it goes, it's all hilly, and there's a lake back over there. There's a ravine there going down the hill right now. Don't know what to expect back here, but I'm going to check it out real quick. It's getting dark. I don't know this area too good here, but I'll find out what it's like. See these hills in front of me here? Sun setting in the west over there. Kind of fish just swirled out in front of me here. You can see it's pretty thick in there. I don't want to get in there with it being dark, because I want to be able to see what's around me and get out for half. I see a deer rub on a tree right here in the front. It's pretty thick in there. I gotta get back in here when it's more daylight. It's probably all swamp in that area there. I'd venture to say it is. I just heard something. I don't know if you heard that or not. Looks like another pond, body of water in there. You hear that? Sounds like something hit a tree or something. Going from back over here. That was me. My arm hit a branch here. Kind of hair or fur or something. The only thing I seen this color here was a Bigfoot last year in one of my areas. It's very similar to this color here. What I'm going to do is always bring something to pick up, because you never know what you're going to find. So get it into this bag here. Maybe find out what it is. In there, it'd be good. Okay. Got it in the bag. I'll see what I can do. See if I can find out where it is. Interesting. Interesting. Looks like there's some heavy prints that were here. Maybe you can't tell. But it's sunk in. Keep hearing stuff. See a tree bent. Straight in there is a tree bent. Right about there, see it going down. All right, well, I'm gonna go, people. Check this out, and I'm gonna check out that it looked like some type of a fur or something. I can't say for sure, but the only thing that I can relate to is that Bigfoot that I had caught on camera has the same color of that fur or whatever that was that I found. Okay. Thank you, and I have something coming up as soon as I get my audio done from my all-night recorder last week. I'll get those inserts and put them on the video so you can hear them. Man of Light, thank you for watching, and stay tuned for things coming up. God bless you all.